many nightmares. He lives in a fantasy. There's a danger that he'll take too far. His morbid curiosity. He's seen too many creepy films. He's read too many books. Martin sleeps with all the lights on. Martin's seen too many looks. He lives out a strange obsession. Tries hard to resist, but Martin needs his strange obsession to exist. Shivering lust for blood. He's the star of many horror movies, but deep inside he's good. There's an illness running through him that says all has time. And though he watches and he waits, he knows he's not to blame. His worst when he's in bed.